저스틴 들려.
알라이트, 렛츠 두 잇. 오케이.
야, 그리고 아 오케이. 웨이 let me talk first. 형. 그래서 저스틴이 이거 그냥 편하게 얘기하면 나중에 알아서 에디팅 한다고 그냥 형 편하게 얘기하시면 돼요. 영어도 편하게 하시고 뭐 한국말도 편하게 하시고. 예.
It's okay?
알았어.
네네. 알았어. 아 이게 여보 돌아간구나. 어, 야, 야 이게 되네. 아 왼쪽으로 넘기니까 세 명 다 보인다. When I was slick.
난 아 예예예. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You can see everything.
어, 맞다 형은 아, 맞다 형은 이거 하셨구나. 아 나는 몰랐어요.
난 이거 쓸 줄 알아.
아 he already. Sorry, man. I'm a beginner. 죄송합니다. 아 형, 제가 잘 몰라요.
Oh shit. All right. Okay. So basically, I want to ask Nielsen how he started the hip hop journey in Korea. Like, how old was he? What year? And how he first got in contact with hip hop?
하고요. 스타트 형 언제?
아 10살.
10 years old, man. 형 근데 영어를 하시다가 예 형도.
그리고 뭐지? 브레이킹 영화 알지? 브레이킹 영화.
그때 그거 보고 어떤가요?
브레이킹 영화 보고 시작했다고.
뭐 그 제목이 뭐예요?
제목이 브레이킹이야.
아, he watching this movie in Breaking.
Oh, Breaking movie. I.
When he was in 10 years old. So. 형 근데 이 영 형이 하셔도 돼요 형 제가.
샤바. You know Shabadoo?
Oh yeah yeah Shabadoo. Rest in peace Shabadoo.
부갈루 시림.
Ah and Turbo right? Turbo.
Turbo Turbo.
Yeah. I remember that movie.
10 years.
It was on TV or movie or like DVD or what?
Yes. VHS.
Oh, VHS. Oh shit. How did you feel when you first time see the move like inside the movie?
근데 토요일 날은 Soul Train도 있었어.
한국 방송이야?
AFKN.
AFKN이라고요?
AFKN이라는 방송국 KBS 같은 데인데 어쨌든 AFKN 안에 토요일 날 2시 학교 끝나고 오면 2시에 소울 트레인 방송을 했어.
미국 방송 소울 트레인.
그러니까 학교 갔다 와서 TV를 틀면은 소울 트레인을 하고 있었어.
When he came back to school after school. Yeah. He can do every Saturday. He can watching the Soul Train on the TV.
Oh, for real? Korea yeah. has the Soul Train on TV.
I have 10. That was it.
Is it like when it was KBS?
No, it's something like that. Something like that.
Yeah. Like a Korea channel, right?
Yeah, I think so. But I don't know, bro. That's old school shit.
옛날 거 아니라 그 미국 그냥
그 아, TV에서 yeah, even I don't know, man. Actually, when he was 10 years, man, I think I'm so young, bro. I think it's, I was 5 or something.
Well, Nielsen is what year? 1979 or?
1979. 형 몇 년도생이시죠? 지금 얘기 물어보는 게.
나 78년생. 78.
Ah. So this is 1988. When he's 10 years old, right? 10 years old is 1988.
88 때 형 10살이에요.
Wow, that's crazy.
일요일에는 그것도 있어. 꾸러기 콘테스트.
아, 꾸러기 콘테스트. 그거는 근데 영어로 뭐라고 해야 될지 모르겠는데. 이번 We have a Korean...
꾸러기 콘테스트 맨날 했었어.
We have a Korean...
그런 걸 봤지, 그냥.
We have a Korean commercial, actually, something like Soul Train.
Oh.
Yeah, so that is groggy contest, something like contesting is with dancing and dance contest. Yeah, so.
When he first time see that, like, did he start to copy some move? Yeah. Copying the move?
Yeah. 형 그거 보고 많이 따라 하셨어요, 형님은?
Mm.
Yes. Yeah, you know that Korean.
it was very like very easy for you or a little bit difficult at the beginning?
어려웠어. 근데 친형이 친형이 다 비디오 테이프 보고 다 친형이 나한테 보여준 거거든.
Yeah, he's a real brother already. He showed him
really? About.
Yeah, he's a real brother. Yeah.
Is his brother also a dancer?
Yeah. 근데 지금은 안 지금은 좀.
Yeah. But oh, yeah, he yeah, was. He was.
At that time.
Yeah. Yeah.
나 열 살 때는 형들이 집에서 맨날 연습했었어.
그 비디오 보고. When he was a 10, yeah. They always their brothers dancing, yeah, every time.
What about the music? What was he already listening to hip hop music at that time, or was it not really about the music?
음악도 형들의 영향을 좀 많이 받았지.
어떤 음악들이었어요? 대부분 음악들이 나왔던 것들이 힙합 음악이었어요.
그렇지. 뭐 Boyz II Men.
Oh, Boyz II Men.
Chris Cross.
Oh, Chris Cross.
Vanilla Ice. Bobby Brown.
Oh shit.
Oh, New Jack Swing.
Oh, New Jack Swing. Oh, say. Oh, actually, Chris Cross. Little bit same like Ducky. Little bit same like Ducky. The beginning, the music. That's sick. Yeah.
Color Me Bad.
Oh. So yeah, Hyung, your family also enjoy the hip hop music also? Your family, like your father, mother, brother, always listening to the to this kind of music?
그러니까 형 가족들도 막 그 힙합 예 음악 좋아하시는지?
네, 형들은 다 좋아해. 근데 형들은 이제 아예 이런 거 안 해가지고 다
예
no.
Yeah, his family also, they love it. Oh, yeah, they like it. But now, yeah.
The whole family is like hip-hop already.
I think so, bro. I actually, yeah, even you can
tell me. 엄마도 댄서.
Yeah?
어머님도 댄서라고.
어머니가요?
어머니가 댄서야.
I'm just knowing now.
Yo, his mother also. His grandmother was a dancer?
No, that mother.
Grandmother.
Oh, mother.
Not mother.
Oh shit!
So I think he already when he was born, he's a dancer, man. Not 10 years. He was already.
Maybe you come out the stomach already. You are rocking already.
예, 형 이미 뱃속에 있을 때 춤춘 거죠, 맞죠? 그런 거지. 이미 느꼈으니까. Yeah.
That's crazy. So your what is your first dance style that you like? Was it popping or was it New Jack Swing? What is the first dance style that you really enjoy watching?
Yeah, 시작했을 때 제일 처음에 좋아했던 춤 장르가
그때는 그런 거 개념이 없었지. 근데 어쨌든 재밌었어. 뭐 이것저것 다 했었어 그때도.
At that time you don't care, but I think yeah, you just enjoy that dancing. Enjoy the dancing, every all kind of dance, yeah.
So do you still remember the first time you see like b-boying, breaking yeah. The first time?
B-boy, 예, 언제 처음에 어떻게 접하셨는지.
B-boy Summit 자료?
B-boy Summit. 몇 년도예요? 그거 먹고 그 약간 그
있잖아.
네.
내 익스프레션 있었었거든 그때.
예, 형 저는 알죠.
신길동.
예, 예. 신길. 응. 예.
익스프레션 이우성 같이 연습해. 네. 내가 맨날 갔었는데 우성이 형이 안 보는 자료야. 우성이 형이 보는 자료는 따로 있어. 그러니까 우성이 형이 별로 필요 없어. 필요 없는 거지. 그때 막 준 거지.
So he talking like you know expression Woo Sung is a yeah is a big brother is you know in Korea scene. So he got secret one, but he have an official one.
Ah, okay.
Between that, you know, so he secret one is a you know it's just like this, and then you show them young generation, you know, you can watch this. You know what I'm saying?
That's yeah. dope.
It's something old school, you know. Ducky told you yeah. it'll be almost the same like that, right?
So the first time he see the VHS,
yeah, he's also expression. He was.
Oh shit.
He was expression too. Yeah.
Ah, okay. So when was the first time Nilsson Hyung start to do the
breaking?
Yeah. When did he start the break?
네. 몇 년도세요? 시작하신지. 10살 때, 10 years, but what?
Yeah, what, around 90-something?
I think you don't care.
95, maybe? 95,
96? 몇 년도세요? 저, 대략?
나? 78년생.
아니요. 브레이킹 시작하신 연도가 대략 10살 때지만은.
그래도 본격적으로 트레이닝하고 막 연습실에 맨날 살고 막 이런 거 있잖아.
그러니까 뭔가 이제 완전 집중해서. 예.
그거는 딱 익스프레션 있을 때야.
그게 연도가
96?
96?
96? 와우.
95 or something. Yeah, yeah. Cool. He talking like actually he tried but really focus on that, right? Focus on breaking. It's so like officially 95 or 96 something. Yeah.
What made him start? Like, did he see something that made him, oh, I want to try that shit? Like, what made him start learning about breaking or getting?
B-boy 안에서 어떤 것들이 형한테는 이걸 시작하게 해준 느낌이 있었어요. B-boy 뭐 막 토마스든지 이런 게 있잖아요, 형 느낌상. 막 그런 무브들도 있고 저는 저 같은 경우는 뭐. 예를 들어서 막 힙합 마시에도 뭐 레인보우 있고 이런 거 있었지만 형은 어떤 동작들이나 아니면은 뭐 브레이킹으로 따지면 좀 동작이 많이 주체하니까 저희들 같은 경우는
뭐좀 브레이킹에 뭘 얘기하는 거지?
어떤 동작들이 좀 형이 연습 그러니까 예를 들어서 어떻게 보면 이 포커스는 그러니까 동작적으로 형이 어떤 걸 처음에 많이 연습을 하셨어요? 예를 들어서 브레이킹의 비보이에서 어떤 동작들을 좀 주로 하셨어요? 처음 연습하셨을 때 좀 제가 더 디테일하게 물어보는 거거든요.
기초적인 걸 많이 했지.
Basic one, but for example, 예를 들어서 형이 뭐 기초적인 거 어떤 거?
Like a windmill or head spin.
예, 이렇게 물어볼 것 같아가지고. 예. 뭐 인디언 스텝을 하든 식 스텝을 하든 어떤 거야?
풋워크 위주로.
아, 풋워크. 아, 예, 풋워크.
아. So what was the first thing you learned when you start breaking? Did you start learning top rock first, like footwork, or like what was the first thing you learned when you do breaking?
어떤 것들 먼저 시작했어요? 그 뭐 푸덕이나 뭐 했을 때 처음에 배웠던 게 처음에 뭐 형 배운 거 아니죠, 그죠? 배운 게 아니라 그 보고 따라 한 거잖아요, 저희들, 그죠?
비디오 보고 따라했어.
네, 비디오 it's same like ducky. He's watching.
Watching video and then copy.
Yeah, something like yeah.
Oh, but at the 95, 96 time, at that time in Korea, there was many b-boys and b-girls at that time.
많았어요 그때. 그때 비보이들이랑 비걸도 많았어요?
많았어.
아, he said yes, yeah.
So many.
네, but yeah, he said yes, yeah.
Where did Nilsson Hyung go to practice at that time? Is it like a subway station or is it like a?
아, 장소요? 어디서 연습하셨는지?
아, 좀 여기저기 많이 다녔어 나는.
Everywhere, bro.
Oh, anywhere.
Yeah.
Anywhere.
Like you know, it's like everywhere.
Do you still remember who was still around at that time? Like what b-boys were dancing at that time?
Together, 어떤 b-boys들 그때 형이랑 같이 춤췄던 사람들이 누구 있으세요?
아, 그때 막 재밌게 돌아내고 돌고 막 그랬을 때.
그때 그렇게 춤추 연습할 때 그때 기억나는 혹시나 좀 같이 했던 댄서 형이랑 지금
턱이 있었지.
아, 턱.
요, 턱. 요.
근데 턱은 좀 나중에 온 친구였어. 어떻게 보면 더 넓게 얘기하면은.
Yeah, actually, he's a next generation. So yeah, but yeah,
he was there. 근데 춤추던 사람 지금 남아 있지를 않아 가지고.
Yeah, he's no more dancers now. So but yeah. He's the one and only still dancing.
야, 나는 이 친구랑 많이 가까웠지, 오키랑.
오키?
응.
아, playing the instrument.
김오키.
아. 김오키가 누구지?
영훈이. 김영훈, DMC.
아, 저 잘 몰라요. 아.
재즈.
그
위하...
잘 몰라요. 예, 어? 죄송해요. 예.
김오키 몰라?
DMC는 알아요. 근데 김영훈은 아,
DMC는 알아?
예, DMC 다녔죠. Let's Hip Hop DMC랑 Let's 그때 yeah, he talk about one guy. Yeah, he's a player, he's an instrument, but he also he was b-boy. So he, actually we have a people crew, DMC legendary crew like officially. So
DMC yeah. 거의 제일 높은 형이었어.
Yeah, 그 he's a big brother. You know?
아. So,
but I don't know his real name, but only I know crew name. So
I mean, at that time, about that. You talk about there's People's Crew, there is DMC.
People Crew, DMC, yeah.
What other crew were there at that time? What other crew was there?
어떤 crew들이 있었어요? DMC랑 People Crew 외에도 또 있었어요, 그때는?
뭐 더 있었지.
He said, just, yeah, you have more, but... 근데 또 없어요. 그냥 이름 기억나는 일 없으세요?
어떻게 그걸 다 기억하고 있냐?
그냥 뭐 어떻게 보면 이게 인터뷰다 보니 나 내가 부끄럽다. 난 아... Yeah. A little bit shy, but... I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's old, so old, bro. So he don't really... just it's old school thing, so he don't really remember. So, yeah.
Was Neil Sehun was in Seoul at that time? Seoul?
서울 사람이세요?
In Seoul.
Yeah, it's just, my translation is so simple. You're Seoul.
So Neil Sehun already know Tuck for a long, long time. Tuck is also Floor Gang's member. Like, how did they first meet? Like, Neil Sehun and Tuck. How did they first get connected?
형이랑 Neil Sehun 어떻게 Neil Sehun 형이랑 이제 Tuck 형 어떻게 만나셨어요?
영등포 하자센터에서 연습하고 있었어.
예.
아 진짜로 거기에 근데 비트버그스 뭐
예.
팝핑 팀 알지? 비트버그스랑
비트버그스 팝핑 크루. 예.
오, 오케이.
그때 아마 아미
회랑이.
예. 지금 예. 네. 예, 댄서 그 안무가로 유명하신 분.
거의 댄서들이 가면은 예. 항상 되게 많이 있었어.
거기에. Is there have a something spot like you know park something like that? But I don't know. It's like you know they have us. You know it's like everywhere. Then when they started, it's like dancers practice. So they got a session, right?
Yeah.
It's like something we got hot spot. You know, so like that.
Like a
they
main
got a
area,
that hot spot in so well, Yeongdeungpo. I don't know because I'm not so I'm not from the Seoul so but I'm
there. 영등포.
영등포.
영등 yeah 영등포. I know. Yeah.
So that is it was hot spot so that every day there's the practice every time every days you know. So he met him. He met talk. So I think. Yeah.
아 근데 거기에
네.
나를 만나려고 아니다 클럽에서 파티하고 있었는데. 툴에서 무슨 파티가 있었어 근데
김순영
김순영이랑 김순영이 나한테 찾아왔어 스킬 온 더 그루브
스킬 온 더 그루브
You know, Ground Jam, 김순영, Ground Jam yeah.
같이 공연하고 싶다 그랬어 나랑
They wanna jam together like show and make a show together so and they that's why they came to this yeah
근데 that 정확히 time. 하면 막 배틀 나가고 이런 건 아니었고
공연을 같이 competition. Yeah, they want to do some showcase something like that. So they came to Nissan asking.
Oh, yeah. sick.
근데 yeah. 옆에 턱이 있었어.
That time is yeah. Also
근데 준영이가 본 거야, 턱을. 그때
처음 갔어. He take him to him to 준영 he take him to him with the talk
Ah, okay.
So and then they asked them, they wanted to show with the Nissan.
Oh, and that's how they connect in the first time.
Yeah, yeah, first time.
Oh,
yeah.
That's dope, man.
It's not about the competition, not about the battle. It's a show, dance showcase.
But at that time in Korea, there is not too much competition, right? At that time.
그때 대회 많았어요?
배틀 대회 별로.
Not too much battle.
Not much. They have, but not much. Yeah.
Not much. 주로 막 그때는 스트릿 잼이 가장 나는 핫했다고 봐.
That time he thinks yeah was good. Yeah. Very yeah, best jam is street jam. You know you heard that name? Street jam. Yeah, shout out to 형님, street jam 형님.
I used to have the t-shirt. I used to have that t-shirt, the street jam t-shirt.
Ah, yeah, you have, right? You're almost Korean.
Yeah, we used to do the ground jam.
You have a ground jam team.
Yeah, we used to do on the street, right? Like floor games with the essay and then tap dancing and b-boying at the same time. That was really good time in Hongdae, right? At that time.
So we're doing the showcase together, yeah.
I still have the video for that shit. That was crazy. Just what about Nielsen Hyung's first crew? You mentioned he was also a member of Expression, right? So what is your first crew, Nielsen Hyung?
형의 첫 번째 팀, 첫 번째.
Expression.
Yeah, Expression.
And how did the beginning start?
그다음에
어떻게 형 그렇게 들어가게 되는 거? 어떻게 how he started or Expression crew started?
Yeah, how he become member of Expression.
어떻게 Expression 들어가셨는지.
아니, 문나이트 놀러 다니고 그랬었는데 클럽 락 카페 이런 데 춤추러 친구들이랑 놀러 다니고 있었는데 새벽에 돈만 내면 연습을 할 수 있는 데가 있다는 거야. 누가 얘기를 해주는 거야. 그래갖고 그럼 나 돈 내고 새벽에 나 연습하고 싶다고. 그래가지고 연락처를 받아서 갔는데 거기가 신길동이었어.
신길 가봤어요. 그게 찜질방 같은 그 있는 거. 찜질 할 수 있는 거.
옛날에는 찜질방이 없었어. 생긴 거야 그거.
아, 그 사우나 같은 안에 있는 거 그죠?
네. 아 어쨌든 간에 거기서 우석이랑 만나서 그냥 연습하다가 자연스럽게 그냥 같이 됐어.
오케이, okay, let me.
아니고 막.
예, yeah, okay, let me talking. 오케이.
Okay. 하고 막.
So you know that Moonlight is club name is Moonlight. It's legendary club. So many so many top people knowing.
Like a Korea Roxy.
Yeah, something like that. Yeah, you know. So when you came to when you went there, so many dancers that got information, right? They sharing. So he went to dancing practice. So that time he got information from somebody, and then he wanted dancing. So it's a Expression Woosung. So he want to practice together. So it's a practice spot named Singil.
Singil.
Singil Studio is like a legendary really in Seoul in Korea. Spot. So he is naturally he's down together like you know.
How he doing?
He doing a snake. Yeah, he talking.
Like that.
한상민.
예, 그게 같이 expression이었다.
이유재.
예, 다 expression이었어요 그때.
호동이.
호동이는
우성이 형 동생. 호성이.
호성이 형, 타키 형. 예.
그리고 나.
다 expression이었어요 그때.
그때 expression.
So that time, at that time, is a snake.
한상민.
상민 형 닉네임 따로. 있으세요?
몰라.
상민, he was great luck too.
네.
우재 also he was great luck too. But he also is first generation, I think so. So there was a members of Expression. Yeah.
And then you guys start to connect and build together.
근데 거기 연습실이 지금 생각하면 되게 꿈 같은 게 뭐가 있냐면은. 진짜 사람들이 많이 놀러 와. 무슨 말인지 알아?
Yeah, he can't believe that because so many dancers came to their practice. So he can't believe that. Yeah.
하기보다 배틀이지. 사인다 사갖고 와갖고 그냥 배틀하는 거야.
They just came and then it's naturally they just look like batter.
Oh,
but
shit.
Practice? But because you know this like this, like I don't know how to say this.
Like the boy, the b-boy feeling, right? Like checking new.
Yeah, out, you know that stuff. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Shit!
You know that vibe. TIP crew. People crew. TIP crew. Yeah.
You on the groove.
Yeah, it's like pretty. It's like a.
자주 오진 않았어.
That it's Skid on the Groove. Not much came to yeah that press, but yeah, also Skid on the Groove was there too. Yeah.
Dope.
난 걔네를 Moonlight에서 처음 봤지.
He saw the Skid on the Groove the first time in a Moonlight.
Oh, in the club.
Yeah.
Oh shit. That sounds like a crazy time. Yeah,
진짜 멋있어 진짜로.
누구야?
Skid on the Groove.
Skid on the, he say, yeah, Skid was cool, really cool.
네, 4대 뭐 16명?
네.
그러니까 4대 쪽수가 되게 많아. 그러니까 형들이 다 합쳤었어, 얘네를 막 그룹. 무슨 말인지 알아?
4대 몇, 그러니까 예를 들어서 1대 17대 1로 붙듯이 그렇게.
그렇게 뭐 그런 거였어. 어, 그런 느낌.
It was, Skid was really cool, because it's like that. You know, it's a poor people, scared of the group, but many people want battle like that, you know. Bam.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying is, you know, because they got really cool, so they want to battle, you know.
Even I heard from Dust Hyung, they always dress really fresh, like scared of the group.
Yeah, like I saw that Adidas, right?
Yeah, always Kango, yeah. Adidas, denim jacket, yeah, always look
yeah,
fresh.
Superstar, yeah.
Yeah.
Looks like a Run DMC, you know?
Yeah. Like Run DMC, exactly, yeah. Like Run DMC. But what about with Expression? Because Expression later on become very famous outside Korea because they travel to UK to Battle of the Year. So when was the first time Neil Sun Hyung traveled to other country?
첫 번째 형 여행 하신 게.
처음에 나는 뉴욕을 가고 싶었어.
He wants to be go. New York. You wanna go to New York that time, but I don't. Yeah.
근데 돈을 막 아르바이트해서 열심히 모아가지고 그때는 미국 가려면 비자가 있었어야 됐거든.
That time is really hard to go to another USA because you know the visa thing. Yeah, so, yeah.
그 비자를 받으려고 굉장히 노력을 많이 했어.
He really yeah tried to hard try hard.
근데 리젝트했어 계속 리젝트.
Rejected. Okay.
네, reject. 그래갖고 돈은 모아놨는데.
He saving money, but he couldn't go.
Oh shit.
그러니까. Yeah. 근데 그때 마침 와일드 체리라는 사람이 한국에 있었어.
Japan 와일드 체리 말씀하시는 거죠?
어, 한국에 자주 왔었어.
He came to Korea many times, so.
그래갖고 내가 핑 배틀에 내가 나갔었거든.
어디 배틀이요?
팝핑 배틀.
팝 배틀, 팝핑 배틀. He
그때 와일드 체리가 저지였었어 한국에서.
와일드 송 누가 저지?
송파에서 NI 스튜디오에서. 와일드 체리가 저지지.
와일드 체리 was judging. 그래서 그래서 형이 그럼 첫 번째 간 나라가 일본이세요 그러면?
어 일본이야.
예, yeah, he was 예 yeah. 어디 일본 어디로 왔어요?
여기 어 일본 한 놀러 오면은 많이 알려주겠다고 이것저것 소개해주고. 그래 막 얘기 돼가지고 찾아갔지 와일드 체리를. 그래서 와일드 체리 수업도 듣고 탭 댄스 그때 내가 좋아해가지고 탭 댄스 선생님 좋은 사람 좀 소개시켜 달라 그러니까 누구 번호를 하나 주더라고. 그래 그 사람 찾아가서 또 거기서도 탭 댄스도 많이 배우고.
So
오케트라고 그 지하 광장 있거든.
네.
거기 가면은. 니트가 있었어.
니트가 뉴 블랙이즘의 니트상 말해. 에어그룹.
브롱스 카즈 있지.
예.
브롱스 카즈.
너무 길면 형 제가 설명할 때 좀 힘들어가지고.
오.
So.
Too much. So
yeah. 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 So he wants to go to New York actually, but he's saving money but reject. So at that time, he saw first time Wild Cherry. So he was judging, but he entered the popping battle, and then he saw he got something, you know, blah blah blah. And then he, so first time he went to Japan actually. So he go, he liked to learning tap dance, and then so many stories. So, 형 Japan 어디로 갔어요?
Osaka.
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 That time, so he went to Osaka, so he learned dance.
Early 2000? Like 2000?
몇 년도였어요? 첫 번째 여행이?
2002년.
2002?
Oh, okay, early 2000, okay.
와, 나 고등학생인데. I was a high school student.
So Nilsson 형 already start the tap dancing at that time also? That,
oh yeah, 형 그때? Oh yeah, yeah. I didn't know that.
Why did you also start the tap dance? What did you?
Yeah, 똑같이.
What made you want to start the tap dance also?
비보이처럼 어떻게 하셨어요? 탭 댄스 어떻게 시작하신 거예요? 영감이 있었던 거.
비디오 테이프 보고 시작했지.
Same like B-boy, video, VHS. 그때 who's the what's the inspiration?
Yeah.
Yeah, 누가 진짜 세비형? 세비형이세요? 아니면 뭐.
그때는 세비앙을 몰랐고 그 태비앙 그레고리 하인즈 나온 영화
그레고리 하인즈 but I'm not really have a knowledge but yeah, 그레고리 하인즈
네, 유튜브에 yeah. 보면 승리의 탭댄스라고 있거든.
Oh, 승리의 탭댄스. Gregory yeah. Okay, I'll check
yeah.
it out.
Yeah, we have to check bro. This part of other dance bro. Actually, it's a actually tap dance is really you know it's like a grandfather, right? Is yeah, yeah.
So Nilsson saw the Gregory Hines, and then he also want to try the tap dance and breaking at the same time.
Yeah, but you wanna asking what kind of, why yeah, you like
what is the attractive part about tap dance? Because tap dance is yeah, so 어떤, different. So different to b-boying, yeah. right? So
얘가 어떤 매력이 있어서 좋아 그런 느낌을 물어 나랑 똑같은 질문일 것 같아요. 예. 어떤 매력 때문에 탭이 어떻게
이렇게 계속 네? 하고 있냐?
그러니까 그 b-boy의 매력이 있잖아. b-boy를 하면서 좋았다. 근데 랩댄스는 어떤 매력이 있어서 하게 된 계기가 있을 거 아니야? 아 이 탭은 뭐가 좋 이런 거 있잖아요. 뭔가 매력?
매력이 넘치지.
아, 그냥 매력이 넘친다고. 그 매력을 나한테 그래서 잘 안 써가지고.
하여튼
이게 sorry bro. But it's a, but you know, it's not something they have something special one, you know.
Like a feeling.
Yeah.
About the.
Sorry, man. I'm not that good English, man. But yeah, something special feeling vibe, some you know.
Ah, dope. But
when you're watching the song, that thing you can feel inside there, your heart. That one. Yeah, yes.
How do you think tap dance help your breaking? Did it help? Did it improve your?
뭔가 어떤 뭔가 영감 같은 게 비브로스 넣으셨을 때 탭 하면서 뭔가 전달되면서 이게 주고받는 공유가 돼요?
Yes.
Yes.
어떤 거요?
Simple. Simple is the best,
어떡해요?
Man.
어떡해요?
You already know, man. It's the secret. Actually, this is a secret. If I like house dance, because I know this and he can dance in the house dance, locking,
yeah, everything, right?
Hopping, but he can do, but yeah, it's actually his thing. I think so. But yeah, yeah, 형 어떤 어떻게 하셨어요? 어떻게 전달이 됐어요? 물어보네요. 좀
natural.
Oh, natural. Ah, word. I mean, yeah, it makes sense. It's more like a feeling, right?
Yeah.
So, I mean, this is like 2002, you go to Osaka, and then, of course, Floor Gang start in Korea 2004. So, when Floor Gangs first start, I heard from Bang Rock that at that time, Nilsson used to always have some kind of, like, park jam in Hongdae, right?
B-Boy Night, right?
Yeah, B-Boy Night, yes. So, can you tell me, like, how did B-Boy Night start, like,
어떻게 해서 스타 비보이 나이트 하게 됐는지. 아,
비보이 나이트 같은 경우는 비보이 챌린지 내가 하다가 그러니까 챌린지 하면은 너무 도파잖아 뭐라든지 너무 그날만 봐 사람들이
이제 약간 휴트 그 큰 그, 아, 연가 좀 계속 좀 큰 행사니까 그런 건 그런 느낌
느슨한 그러니까 연습실 컴피티션하고 그 중간 지점 찾고 싶었어.
그러니까 재미나 재미인데 좀 더 파리 같은 분위기를 원하셨던. 네.
배틀은 딱 배틀이잖아. 연습실은 딱 연습실이잖아.
무슨 느낌인지 알아요. 예.
근데 그 가운데를 찾고 싶었다고.
So
비보이 나이트에서 한번 해보고 싶었어.
You already know he's also promoting the B-boy challenge, right?
Yes.
So, but he want to looking for something loud thing. I mean, you know, it's like before the competition. Because people practice, it's like a test, right? Competition is test. So practice and go to the venue and doing the event, the battle, and then who's the winner, losing. So you want to make it more like lighting. You know, it's like a party thing, right?
Yeah.
So you want to make something more before the, you know, more and lighting.
At that time, Korea, you know, is only the competition side is very heavy, right? Not too much like party.
Yeah. Like I think so. Yeah. Even they have the Moonlight or something, but it's like, I mean, more focus on. I think it's my opinion. So, yeah, like before the battle, before the. I think he's looking for the love thing. I think so. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
When was the first B-boy night? First one.
2004년?
2004?
Oh, okay. I heard
that. 항상 클럽에서. 항상 클럽에서 했었어.
He made the B-boy night in the club. In the club. Oh, wow. Yeah.
But I heard there's so many B-boy went, right? So many like underground B-boy, they all go there and cipher like crazy, call out battles everywhere, get drunk, soju, like that, right?
근데
yeah.
있었던 거는 어떤 날은 여자가 한 명도 없었던 날도 있었어.
No girl?
무슨 말이야? 무슨 말인지 알아?
Yeah. Sometimes only B-boy there.
Sausage party. So did Nielsen want to change that? He wants to involve some more girls into the parties?
형, 그 좀 여자들이 오길 바라기 위해서 그렇게 했었어요?
No.
그, is, yeah, nah.
It's okay?
But it's, I think he's a natural guy, bro. So, yeah, so.
질문이 재수 없다.
So
I heard actually B-boy night is one of the inspiration for floor gangs to start because of the feeling and the people coming together. Some people start to share the same mindset, the same vibe like you, like Redfoot, like Bourne. You guys start to share something similar, and that's how the floor gang started. Yeah.
So I told you already. So to me, when I know about floor gangs that time, I heard the Bourne, maybe Nielsen. I think that was only showcase crew, right? Mm-hmm. 형 그때 공연을 위주로 많이 한다고 얘기하지 않았었어요? 그 플로잉즈가 형이랑 백락이랑 뭐 현이랑 그 상윤이랑 해서 공연 위주로 좀 많이 움직였었다고 주로 플로잉즈 이름으로.
네. 활동했던 어떤 이력으로만 보면은 그렇게 볼 수 있는데.
네.
중심적에서 바라보면은 그들은 나를 알고 있었어 이미. 여기서 그들은 현이랑 상윤이었어. 근데 그들은 나를 사이퍼에서 보고 알고 있었어. 근데 나중에 현이가 얘기해 준 거야 나한테. 근데 이름도 몰랐대. 그냥 나를 컨버스 형이라고 불렀대.
컨버스 신발 신고 다니셨어요?
어, 내가 빨간색 컨버스 같은 걸 신고 댕겼거든.
그랬었어. So he talk about the 그 is like a day. You know Korean, right? A little bit. Yeah. No. So that time, Bourne and Rapun already know the Nielsen's, but they don't know about the Nielsen's name.
Ah.
They calling Converse. Because he always when he then. he wear the Converse shoes. So yeah. Yeah.
그 영상이 2000년도 스트릿 댄스 우리나라 스트릿 잼 처음 열렸던 날이야.
At that time, the first time street jam, first time opening. Yeah.
Ah, okay.
That years, yeah. Yeah. I didn't know that, bro. Yeah.
So Nielsen.
근데 그거 보고 그 영상 보고 나를 또 만나고 싶다고 했던 사람이 있는데 그게 학수야. 그 사람도 so, 몰랐어. 그냥 저 사람 춤이 멋있다고 저 사람을 만나고 싶다고.
Even they don't know about Nissan's name, but they saw the street jam and then they want to show us. They want to meet him.
Ah,
Sai.
Yeah. Even that. Even one of guys' name is G Hux. Yeah.
Oh, G Hux.
Yeah, Hux Young.
Oh shit. Damn.
그래갖고 나중에 학수를 만났어. 그래갖고 되게 좀 친하게 지냈었어. 같이 공연도 하고.
How they meeting and started dancing together. Yeah.
Oh. So actually, yeah. Nielsen Hyung is actually original member of Floor Games.
Yeah, for sure, man.
The first group of Floor Games.
Original members.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Me, I'm not first member actually, bro. I'm not first member. I'm just came from the Busan. So when I met them, I'm really beaver guy, you know. I'm like, I wanna do something. It's like, I see. Yeah. So, but yeah, it's like I wanna do. That's why. So yeah,
a lot of people. Oh, 얘기.
아니 형 말씀하세요. 형 인터뷰야.
현이가 상윤이랑. 어디서 잼 어디 갔다 만났는데 같이 뭘 하고 싶다 그러더라고. 그때 둘이서 나한테 얘기를 했어. 그래서 나는 좋다고 했어. 언제 한번 연습해서 보자고 그러고 연습에 가서 연습하다가 그냥 집에 갔지. 근데 이제 거기서 같이 연습하니까 재밌더라고. 그래갖고 참 자주 연습했었어. 그러다가 나한테 그때 무슨 공연이 들어왔었어. 그래갖고 비볼 공연을 한번 해보자 그러고 해갖고 백락까지 해갖고 넷이서 공연을 했었어. 그게 이 공연이야.
Now you wanna show something. There was a first time Flow Games. There was first time Flow Games. Is Chon Young. Flow Games started.
1월 17일.
January 17th. That time is first time Flow Games doing the show. Yeah. 2005. Yeah.
사진.
We have fire.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Wow, that was the Flow Games showcase.
Yeah, first time.
Oh.
Yeah, break dance and tap dance.
Oh, wow. That's dope.
2005.
Wow.
여기에 뭐 발레랑 뭐 다 있어.
Ballet. They have so many. Yeah.
Jazz.
All of dance.
그 한 차에 댄서들이 다 모여서 전국 투어하는 거야.
It's like a one bus. They going to the local city and they make the show together. But see, I mean not like a.
Who was the Floor Gangs member together doing the show with Nielsen?
He told me told you Bengla, Bon, Leftfoot, and Nielsen, four people.
Fuck, that's crazy. Yeah. But this is before Floor Gangs even have the name, or already there is a Floor Gangs name.
있었어요 아니면은 이후에 생긴 거예요?
그 이후에 생겼지.
After that.
Already have the name.
No, after that.
Ah, so not yet have the name, right?
Yeah.
That's so crazy.
근데 초반에는 되게 내추럴하고 자연스럽게
했어. Yeah, we talk about all the time. So it was naturally. We not really care about the, we have to make a name something, you know?
Yeah.
Just movement first.
Word.
Then you give the name.
So how did Nielsen feel about the Floor Gangs movement after the well, first why? Years, it become bigger and bigger, right? More member coming
international,
in.
International, right?
You guys winning the jams, and you guys have more, like, the name is getting bigger. Like, how does he feel about that? When Floor Gang's name become more and more?
지금 되게 많이 그렇게 시작했는데 많이 커졌잖아요. 뭐 대회도 우승도 하고. 뭐 어떻게 보면은 세계적으로 애들이 브라더도 생기고 했는데 거기에 대해서 어떻게 생각하세요, 형 느낌이?
일단은 되게 기분 좋지. 근데 처음이나 지금이나 마음의 무게가 크거나 작거나 하지 않아. 그때나 지금이나 똑같아.
First of all, he feel like you know what's up. That's good. It's it be good, but yeah, but it's the same attitude. Naturally, yeah.
Stay,
he kept it. Yeah. Stay, he kept the roots. Kept the roots. You know. Yeah. How we started. You know. It's.
현이가. Yeah. 현이가 이제 하자고 해갖고 만나서 하다가 연습하고 하다가 그리고 내가 무슨 계획이 있느냐. 뭐 내가 뭐 해야 될 게 있느냐 물어본 적 있었어 내가. 초반에. 그러니까 현이가 그러더라고. 형 그냥 같이 놀아요. 이렇게 된 거야. 그래. 나 놀자.
At the beginner, before the name, at the beginner, Born and Redfoot, and that guy is asking, we just wanna do something, but he say, and then Anis ask them, and then if I have to something, you guys want to some, but he say, we just let's bounce. I just do it. So.
Naturally.
Yeah, not much meaning, just, you know, play. It's rock, let's rock, just like, something like that, you know? So.
진짜 많이 놀러 다녔어.
Yeah, they just hang around the city, yeah. And show, and... I was there, bro.
Yeah. 키노, 넌 알잖아.
Yeah, but I knew it, but at the first time, I'm not was there, but yeah. After that, B-Boy Night, yeah, he met the Ari at that boy's time. Yeah, I battled with the Migo.
Oh shit!
He introduced Migo from the he's from the China, but he's the best. And then he want to make he make the
exhibition
battle. Yeah, and Migo and me.
Damn.
And then he make one more battle is Benny Ben and Bone.
Oh shit!
<That's> Yo, I have my VHS, but VHS.
Oh, VHS is so.
I have a Bebo Night video.
Oh
bro.
Shit! Jigum is so.
No. I need to get back. Yeah, we
have to digging.
Yeah, 6mm 테이프 있는데 그 기다리고 있는데 거기에 있어 Bebo Night 테이프. Yeah, 배틀했던 거.
That's crazy,
yo.
Yeah. 6mm로 있어 6mm.
6mm, 6mm, yo, small tape.
Word. But what about anyway. Let's talk about B-boy challenge, cause you know from B-boy night. Now you are.
That's the most important, bro.
B-boy challenge.
Legendary jam, bro.
Yeah, it's a very it's a legendary Korean jam. So how did the B-boy challenge start? Like, why did you start B-boy challenge?
어떻게 해서 형 시작하시게 됐는지.
챌린지는 원래 노란 장판 알아? 노란 장판?
아, 그 뭐 카드보드지 얘기하신 것 같은데, 예.
노란 장판.
예. It's a yellow, you know, it's like a Korea Pro, you know, yellow, right? In the room. That one. That, yeah. 카드보드, yeah.
Like a lino with the thing?
Yeah.
대학로.
Lino, yeah.
In the 대학로 is, Seoul, yeah.
Speaker.
Speaker, boombox.
Like a
boombox. Like...
Yeah.
혼자. 하잖아. Yeah. 비보드 존나 많이 왔었어.
When he did it, he doing alone. But when
이름도
he it,
대회 이름도 없고.
A lot of dancers came. B-boys came.
Oh.
And then dancers. 그냥 강판.
Yeah. In 대학로.
Yeah.
열바이 종각, bro.
First time is when? When did you first did the B-boy challenge?
어쨌든 그렇게 막 하다가 맨날 장판 갖고 왔다 갔다 막 하다가 무슨 어떤 이름을 정하면 좋을 것 같은 거야. 무슨 말인지 알아?
네. 막 하다 보니까 여기 이름을 만들. 예, 그래서 그냥 그 몇 년도였는데요 그때가 물어보네요.
그래갖고 이름을 정해서 공식적으로 처음 한 게 2003년이야.
아, 2003?
와우.
그 전에는 진짜로 그냥 장판 갖고 가서 그냥.
He just doing the movement. He just doing the every time he bring the
cargo.
Yeah. Yeah. Lino. How to call?
Lino. Lino.
Lino.
Yeah.
Okay. Lino and then speaker play music and then many times he did it and then he give it to the meaning names so and then he make the just name like it's actually name like Floyd movement first and they give them giving name.
Just like so people.
Yeah, it's just like floggings, but the people is more, yeah, more than people, yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah. 근데 그때 당시 배틀을 배틀이라고 하잖아.
예. Yeah. 그때 쇼다운이라고 하지 않았어요 그때는.
쇼다운이라고도 하고 막 그렇게 어떤 부르는 용어가 있잖아. 맞잖아.
네네네.
근데 탭댄스 보면 탭댄스에서는 챌린지라고 그래 그거를.
예, 예, 형님한테 얘기했어 2007년도인데.
그 영화에도 그 내용이 나와.
좋은 이름인 것 같아요, 챌린지.
챌린지 하면은 다 모여.
예.
네. 난리 나는 거야. 그래갖고 그걸 갖다 믹스 시킨 거지 내가. 그래갖고 그걸 챌린지 했던 거야.
예, yeah, you know, is a Nissan also tap dancer, so he bring name from the tap.
아.
Yeah, cause they we call the battle is actually we have another name is showdown.
Showdown,
right?
Yes.
Yeah, yeah, something like that. That's it. And then in tap dance stamp. They call the challenge.
Oh shit! That's why. Yeah,
ta 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 ta. Yeah, yeah. It's like B-boy also saying B-boy challenge. He just mixed up the name.
That's crazy.
So that's why he make the name like B-boy challenge. Yeah. That's the dumb name, right?
Two culture together.
Yeah.
It's about really simple, but yeah.
How many years now B-boy challenge? How many years now?
몇 년 됐죠 이제 형님?
2003년 했으니까 지금 2020 뭐야?
17?
You can counting bro. You say 1살 2살 2살
2살 2살 2살 2살 2살 This year is 8 years. That's dope. Do you have plan to do B-boy challenge in 2021?
아 하고 싶었는데 못했지 코로나 때문에.
You don't know, man. You wanna do it. Yeah. I know Nielsen, every year he want to make happened so but yeah you know the situation everywhere man
word I mean I have a question that is I want Nielsen to be very honest about the answer because I know maybe the answer is not always positive but I want to hear his honest view so Floorgangs after maybe 5 years or 4 years became international like Mouse and China chapter UK chapter Japan USA so many people now Like, how does Nielsen feel about the Floorgangs movement now become like a worldwide thing? Like, how does he feel honestly about this?
솔직하게 이렇게 많아진 멤버들이 worldwide 된 거에 대해서 좀 생각 어떤 느낌으로 받아들이시는지. 근데 형이 좀 비슷하게 생각하셨죠. 그 전에 괜찮다고 하셨잖아요. 좋다고. 근데 여기에 대해서 따로 막 좀 디테일하게 얘기할 수 있는 거 아니면 그냥 편하게 얘기해 주세요. 그냥 이렇게. 월드와이드 된 거에 대해서.
근데 누군지 잘 모르니까.
He not really know the. It's like ducky, so he not really.
Yeah, he doesn't know. Don't know many members.
Information, right? Yeah.
근데 막 보고 있어, 막 움직임 같은 거 있죠.
Yeah, but people even not really know, but he always checking.
So,
yeah,
잘하던데 젊은 애들.
They really good. Yeah. Right?
How does Nielsen feel about the 10-year anniversary the one I made together with Nielsen in Seoul and maybe the first time he see like Blanca like Bounce like you know all the international guys together like how did he feel about that anniversary in
10주년 어땠었어요 형한테 그 느낌?
인생의 전환이었지.
자랑이셨다고요?
인생의 자랑이고 인생의 전환점이었고 되게 재밌고 즐거웠어 최고였어.
In his life, one of the inspiration. I think it's like yeah. What can I say, man?
Are we still banned from that club? Are we still banned?
그 우리 그때 그 클럽 이름 뭐였죠? 그 이태원에 venue 말고
not venue club. The other one, the one underground, and then there is the sticker of the beer in the middle.
Yeah, I still remember that.
Yeah, that's I heard they
Lucy Dream.
Yes.
Oh yes.
Right? Now cannot go, right? Now B-boys cannot go, right?
Yo, now every clubs cannot go, bro. It's COVID, man.
Oh shit. Because like I heard that time was too crazy. Everybody drinking outside and I think the club was very angry, right? That time.
그때 루시 드림 사장이 완전 화났었잖아.
That time, yeah, you know that, right? You understand. That time, boss was really mad.
So angry, that, right?
Yeah.
내가 그 내가 대관을 내가 했거든.
Yeah, he.
멤버들 존나 많이 오고, 아, 존나 힙합이다. 그러니까 사장이 힙합 존나 좋아하는 거야.
예.
좋대 막 그런 거 그렇고. 아 근데 대관료 없다고 돈 없다고 그러니까 그냥 해달라고 그러니까. 어 그럼 하라고 와서 술 마실 거 아니냐고. 어 근데 내가 술 협찬 받았다고. 술 협찬 뭐 받았냐고. 바바리아 받았다고 그러니까. 그거 갖고 올 거냐고. 좀 갖고 가면 안 되냐니까. 그럼 그냥 그래도 매출이 나와야지 그 사람들은 그거 하는 거잖아.
무슨 말인지. 예.
어 근데 내가 조금만 갖고 간다고. 그리고 그냥 미팅 끝내버렸어. 그리고 그날. 거기다 맥주 막 갖다 놨지 먹으라고. 근데 어쨌든 결과적으로 매출이 하나도 안 나와서 그때 사람들이 완전
화났어. Yeah, you already know what happened. But it's happening, you know. It's a detailed thing. Is he was when he tried to make this venue, he tried to hook up some spot for the party, right? So is he asking me is this hip hop? So he like, oh, I like hip hop. So he tried like, yo, but I want to bring you some, we got sponsor, like that Bavarian beer,
from
Poland. So he brings something a little bit, and then he talk about one of our part a little bit and quick, then go, and then they couldn't make them, right? Nobody buy some alcohol to make them, so they couldn't, make some, so they got a tanky, and then, you know, what's up. So after that, after 1 month, they told that, tell him about that happening.
That's straight B-boy shit.
Yeah, straight up ghetto.
Okay, one last question I think for Nielsen before we go is I want to ask Nielsen about what do you think is the future for floor gangs? Like moving forward, what do you think is good for floor gangs now? The next chapter, the next movement for floor gangs.
형 생각에는 이제 앞으로 floor gangs가 어떻게 되면은 괜찮 좋을 것 같아요. 형은 뭐 바라시는 거 있거나 뭐 생각하고 계신 건 뭐 있으신지.
코로나 때문에 멈췄어. 그냥 아무 생각 없어.
Never mind. yeah, sorry. Yeah, but I mean it's Corona, right? So now, it's stopped. So yeah, but I think we never stopped about the you know it's. And then we can make the plan anytime. So now we already no doubt, bro. We already know. After that, maybe we have something. We keep it going, bro. So yeah, I think sure. yeah, just like that.
What about you? 어떤 계획이 있는지 물어보고 싶어.
It's like yeah, same like yeah. Okay, so.
I just want the crew to continue to grow together like a family. So maybe when the virus is finished, I think we should at least just all the members try to meet together maybe in Korea and just to reconnect, you know, like maybe together we can do street show, we can do workshop, we can do competition, or we can just practice, or we can just drink, whatever. But I just want everybody to be together and reconnection again.
Mm. Yeah, 진짜. 계속 뭔가의 무브먼트를 바란 것 같아 지금 형 들으신 것처럼. 근데 I let me something. Let me talk something. 'Cause I saw the interview, Ducky one. So 얘가 생각하는 플러깅즈는요. So but is you don't need to the editing about this actually, you know. So it's you can cutting. So it's about the when you talk with the Ducky. So it's about I wanna talk about your opinion, your feeling.
Yeah.
저스턴이 생각하는 플로깅즈는 이제 춤보다도 라이프를 같이 살아가는 가족이라고 생각을 한대요. 그래서 우리가 앞으로는 뭐 꼭 굳이 춤이 아니더라도 라이프에 대해서 어떻게 살고 있고 뭐 가끔씩 뭐 한국 오면 만나고 어떻게 지내는지 와이프 어떻게 지내고 뭐 이런 걸 안다고 하는 그런 블로깅즈가 그런 이미지로 간다 생각하는데 왜냐면 더키 형이 물어봤을 거거든요 저스틴한테 줄루킹스를 하고 있고 이걸 하고 있지만 줄루킹스는 했지만 블로깅즈한테 이렇다 그래서 줄루킹즈 약간 뭔가 배울 수 있고 아, 춤에 대해서 이렇게 가는 뭔가 난리지도적으로 있지만은 블로깅즈는 조금이라도 더 이제 뭐 우리가 같이 만나서 뭐 같이 워크숍도 할 수 있고 편하게 얘기할 수 있는 그런 그런 뭐랄까 사람 관계라고 생각한대요. 그래서 그렇게 가고 싶대요 자기는. 그러니까 그거라고 느낀대요. 그래서 이제 이런 생각을 하고 이런 인터뷰를 하는 것 같아요. 네. 'Cause I saw the your interview with the ducky, so I talk about when you think about vlogging thing, right? You talk about family lifestyle, we sharing, and then whatever you know. So.
So that's what I want floor games to always be like. You know, we will still enter competition. I think it's important, but I think more important than just the dance is this. Like right now, this is more important than dancing. This connection between like members, like Nielsen, me, Tino, whoever, everybody. Just the connection is more important than the dancing. Dancing is dancing, but connection is more than dancing. You know.
Yes.
Yeah, that's what I think is the most important. Hopefully this year we can, you know.
Keep contact. Can I get a
contact?
contact.
All right, Nielsen Hyung, thank you so much. 감사합니다요. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, man.